This is my daughter, Alea, saying, hi, Alea.
Hi, Alea.
All right, we're here today, so we've had a little bit of chat about it. We actually teach special needs to those with autism, okay? And when we're actually teaching theatre combat, we teach theatre combat. And the hard thing is, when kids have autism, they have difficulty recognising facial features, so they can't physically portray on their faces the war face, yeah? So we actually use Vikings with our autistic kids. We get Travis, Rollo and all the boys freezer to show them how to actually position their faces so that when they perform, they have a war face. So to say thank you, sir, we have created you a custom Viking lightsaber.
No way!
It's the first Australian-made combat lightsaber. Switches in over there. Sir, right there. Thank you. It's got Ragnar in ruins, all hand tool, Odin up there, and two King Ragnar with thanks from the sons all on the bottom. So we wanted to say thank you for helping us teach.
Thank you, mate. I really appreciate it.
What size t-shirt are you, sir?
I'll take it both.
Oh, done. All yours. All right, ladies and gentlemen, can we have everyone on their feet? Stand up. Come on, let's go. All right, on three, we're going to say, Hail King Ragnar, top of your lungs. Ready? One, two, three.
Hail King Ragnar.
Sons, salute. Hail King Ragnar.
Hail King Ragnar.
Thank you, sir. We appreciate it.
Thank you very much, everybody.